snooty booches.
Another video. I'm in my living room right now, and they dropped the Clerks 3 trailer a few hours ago, and I'm ready to check it out with you guys because, as you guys know, I'm a huge fan of Kevin Smith's movies, and I got to literally a year ago with my cousin Bo and Jonathan. We went to go to meet Jason Mewes and Kevin Smith at the Secret Stash out in Jersey, and then we also went to, go to the Quick Stop. So, as you saw in that little montage at the beginning for a little teaser, I'm excited. This is going to be amazing. So, let's go ahead and check it out. 3, 2, 1. There's the Quick Stop right there. Man, it's just so hard to believe I was standing in that same spot a year ago.
In the 90s, son!
I think my breath, man.
Really? Should I try my own stuff?
What is this, a Tinder date? Get off of me.
Oh,
shit.
Oh!
Mr. Dante! I need an ambulance at the Quick Stop!
Saved my life, man. Wish I had a life worth saving. What are you talking about? Sit around and watch the same movie over and over.
I always thought you could have made a cool movie.
You're right. I'm living on borrowed time. No more watching movies.
I'm gonna make a movie!
What's the movie gonna be about?
It's about him working here.
Meta.
Everything in the script is something either me or someone I know said.
I'm not even supposed to be here today.
Of course, Ben Affleck's office.
Me and Silent Bob are like C-3PO and R2-D2. They've been here since the first movie, which was the last time they were cool. But they've been with the franchise so long, they still give them cameos and put them on the lunchbox.
Snoochie booches!
Please take your me!
Put in that stuff you used to say about the Death Star contract.
Get sued by Disney?
No way.
Now that's what I call acting!
Was that Agatha?
What the hell is this?
They added a scene where you get shot.
I'm not letting you kill me off in the third act. What if there's a sequel?
A sequel? What am I, a hack? It needs more weed.
Beautiful. Oh, fall. Yay. Okay. Oh, man. Wow. I don't care what anyone says. Kevin Smith's movies are, like, just amazing. I've got my own opinion, and I got my own tier list and everything like that. Like, I thought Clerks 2 was funny as shit, and, my favorite one out of all of them is literally Mallrats, because I like the concept of it. But, like, Kevin Smith has been, like, an inspiration to, like, filmmakers on a budget. Somebody who created a movie in black and white with just the cheapest of equipment and literally made a career out of his franchise. And I'm just... Man, I really just love, I love these characters. I really do. I'm glad that he was able to do the third Clerks movie. When I went in with Bo and Jonathan last year, when we went to meet him, we actually brought it up to him, and he just kind of winced at us. Like, yeah, like it was interesting, you know. But yeah, it was a really cool experience, and I'm so happy that I get to experience a third Clerks movie. That's gonna be great. It's gonna be fun. See the whole gang back together. Wow. This is gonna be a great film. But yeah, guys, tell me what you guys think. Comment below. Let me know. As always, if you like what you see, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, and I'll be back with more videos soon. I'll talk to you guys later.